are almost as many mobiles in Australia as there are people. Trouble is, many of the people using them have very little idea just how much they can now do.
You're looking bewildered there with your phone.
Oh, totally, mate, totally.
It's ringing.
It's ringing.
Ringing, maybe, but they now also take pictures, play music, organise your life, let you watch television and surf the internet, like it or not.
Do I want to? No, I just want to make calls and receive calls. That's all I really want.
It seems all the technology is leaving many with mobile fatigue.
And I've got a phone, actually, that's sitting on my desk, it's charging, and I haven't got around because, and it's the barrier, actually, upgrading to the new features that has actually stopped me. So I'm still on my old one, but I've got my new one sitting there.
But now there's help, retailers starting to twig.
Well, that's exactly what we've recognised too, that the manufacturers have moved well ahead of a lot of the customers in terms of how hard it is to make this stuff work. What Telstra's doing is making it simple.
Telstra's new Sydney flagship store offers a techno lifeline. Every phone on display works, so you can test drive all the features. And customers get a free 20-minute lesson with an expert to make sure you know how to use it. Industry watchers say it's overdue.
And that's such a big departure from what everybody else is doing, where you basically go in the store and you look at the thing and it's dumb, it doesn't do anything. And the phones now are so complicated, they do so much that you can get no idea of which one you want or which is best for you just by looking at the thing.
Eddie Meyer, 10 News.